counting days since my love up and got lost on me. And every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me.
Hello, my name is Anthony Crockett, I'm 26 years old and I'm a freelance filmmaker. In my spare time, I do parkour. Parkour for me is a creative expression, painted with movement. Fell in love with it when I was 18. Watching a documentary called Jump London by Sebastian Foucault from France. Just really got into it. I like the movement and the action behind it. And I really want to incorporate the movement into my camera work and filmmaking. I love having movement in my camera. It's like, what's the point of having a static shot when you need to take a picture? That's a shot. Parkour. I do it everywhere, really, whenever I can. It's a good mental training for me. Trying to push past my limits and out of my comfort zone. And I can find that with my in life, like filmmaking. When I feel like I'm not capable of doing something, I'm trying to push myself out of my comfort zone. And like, it really shows how you're capable of so much more.
Maybe I'm just being blinded by the brighter side of what we are, because it's over. Well, there must be something in the tide. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water, 'cause every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under. Something in the water, 'cause every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold.
I hope like this segment of the video by edited by Kieran Way, a fantastic filmmaker. Please subscribe to his YouTube channel, check him out on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. Peace, and catch me out later on in future films.
Your love and no stay. Your love I'm lost, even though I'm nothing to you now. Even though I'm nothing to you now, there must be something new.